Hello and welcome to this session. In this session, we will see a complete workflow of BDD in a very simple way. So in a BDD process or a workflow, it starts with when a business owner tells the business analyst about his requirements and the changes or features he needs in the product or the application. The business analyst documents these requirements and creates some examples and user stories. He then does a meeting with the representatives of the testing team and the development team where he discusses the user stories and the examples. And this is called the Three Amigos meeting, as we have seen in the earlier sessions. And here the user story and the examples are discussed, and then all the questions can be raised by anyone in the team so that we can explore more on the features and the examples. And finally, we have some agreed examples to define the system behavior, and this is the process of discovery, as we have seen earlier in the earlier sessions. And then after we have some examples which are agreed, then we have a phase where these agreed examples are documented using some specification language like Gherkin, so that it can be understood by all the teams, all the technical and business teams, and it can also be further used for development and automation. And this phase, this process where these examples are documented using specification language, is called formulation. And then we move to the phase or process of automation, where the automation test cases are created using the specifications or using the scenarios and documented examples created earlier. And then the development of the code is takes place here. And then finally, after we have automation tests created and development done, we have a phase where the test execution is done. If there are any defects or bugs, they are fixed. Retesting regression is done, and finally the features or the product is released. So this is how a typical BDD workflow looks like. Now if we talk about the same workflow in terms of sprint, now sprint is a short time boxed period. It can be a 2 weeks period or a 3 weeks, where the team works to complete a set amount of work. So there are some specific amount of work taken every sprint. It can be based on the number of user stories. They can be 2 user stories, 3 user stories, or whatever can be completed in that duration of 2 weeks or 3 weeks, whatever is the duration of the sprint. So this is called a sprint. Now if we look at the BDD workflow or the process in terms of sprint, it starts with, before the starting of the sprint, we have a process where in the before sprint, we have the BA takes the requirements, or the business analyst taking the requirements from the owner, business owner, and he writes user stories and examples. And then we have the Three Amigos meeting that we have seen, where the business analyst discusses with testing and development teams representatives, and they discuss on the stories and examples to define the system behavior. And then the selected or the agreed examples are documented in a specification language like Gherkin. So all this happens before the sprint, and at this stage the user stories can be decided, or what user stories should go in the sprint can be decided. So based on the amount of work and based on the duration of the sprint, here we can decide how many user stories can be taken in the sprint. And then we have the sprint start, where we take these documented examples or these scenarios and do the process of automation test creation and development. And then further, after development is done, we have the test execution phase, where tests are run, and then if there are any defects, they are fixed, and retesting, regression, all is done. And then finally validation and release of the features of the or the product. So this is how the BDD workflow looks like in a sprint process, and this is how the complete workflow of BDD looks like. I hope you have now good knowledge of BDD workflow. You can take the quiz on my website automationstepbystep.com, and I hope all this was very useful for you. I will see you soon. Thank you for watching.